we ended up punching out a patrol to go look for whoever the fuck did it. There's no evidence. There's nothing. But the level of aggression that was in that fucking door-to-door fucking... We went door-to-door through the city, just fucking wrecking that town, looking for caches, firearms, and it was tough, man. People were just angry.